And a man from Bella Vista, Arkansas, was found dead after a motorcycle wreck on Sunday morning. 61-year-old Dean Eshom was found in Bella Vista on Sunday morning. No foul play is suspected. That accident remains under investigation.